To set voice memos app to never delay deleted recording in iPhone 7, swipe home screen to the left, and then tap settings icon to open it. Scroll down the screen until you find voice memos. Tap voice memos to open up the setting menu for this app. Tap clear deleted, and then select never. Now open voice memos app. If you are in the home screen, swipe the screen to the left, tap utilities folder, and then tap voice memos to open this app. While you are in the all recording screen, tap the recording you like to delete, and then tap the trash can icon to delete the recording. The selected recording has been deleted and moved to the recently deleted folder. The deleted recording file will stay there until you permanently delete it manually. Thus, you can choose this option if you like to be able to recover deleted recording anytime you like. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.